Hello, friends. Today, I will show you a project that seems simple, but in fact, all of China is already using it. This is a way to restore plastic that holds so tightly that the parts can be used as new. Take a metal mesh and cut off a piece of the required size. The mesh will become reinforcement. It prevents the plastic from cracking again. Seal up small cracks with a soldering iron. This way, we remove weak spots and fix the edges. In order not to damage the soldering iron tip, I use a regular nail. Now we solder the mesh directly into the plastic. It creates a strong frame inside. Now we move on to the most interesting part, the mixture. Take a glass container and pour in acetone. Why acetone? Because it dissolves the foam and turns it into a thick mass similar to glue. This creates a material that sticks perfectly to the plastic. Put pieces of foam there. It dissolves and turns into a viscous mass. To make the mixture harder and stronger, add a little cement. It is not needed for beauty, but to make the mixture harder, denser, and hold its shape when hardening. Mix it, and you get a unique putty for plastic. Together, it works as a unique putty, plastic plus reinforcement, plus hardness of cement. apply our mixture on top and give it shape. It fills the voids and firmly adheres to the plastic and metal mesh. After it hardens, take sandpaper. Sand the surface until it is perfectly smooth. Seal the area with masking tape and move on to painting. The paint lays down smoothly. The surface is indistinguishable from the whole bumper. A layer of paint makes the surface indistinguishable from the factory one. No one will say that there was a chip or a crack here. And here is the result: repaired plastic. It holds securely and looks great. A simple mixture, but the effect is impressive. If you like the idea, support it with a like.